The present video will show how the General Batch Wizard in HyperLynx can be used for signal integrity analysis and crosstalk analysis performed for a group of signals. As an example, we will run the analysis of the interface of DDR4 memory chips. Use a NAT filter to select signals you want to check. Afterwards, buffer modals have to be assigned for each NAT. For better navigation, we use a pin filter and set up settings for the driving IC first. If an IBIS model contains a modal selector, you can choose a buffer from the drop-down menu. Verify and assign relevant buffers to every signal. Select output for the driver. Then the same manipulations have to be applied for the first DDR memory chip. You may note that for some NATs a modal selector field is blank. It happens so because an IBIS modal simply has no options. Repeat these settings for the next DDR memory chip. Click Next and proceed with the simulation setup. Choose all IC module corners. Go to coupling settings for crosstalk analysis setup. The default IC IBIS model will be used for the NATs that have no assigned buffers. Settings are complete now, and we can run the signal integrity batch analysis. As a result of the analysis, a very detailed HyperLynx batch mode report will be generated. This report contains a lot of valuable measurements and signal statistics. Crosstalk results can be found in the special Crosstalk tab. Use a filter to screen the NATs that have failed the verification and require further actions,